Hey everyone, so I just received a message around fear, and I just really wanted to share it real quick. And the message was, the understanding about fear was, we know that it's a choice, right? We get to choose if we want to be in the perception of fear, because it's like an angle of perception. Do we want to be in the angle of perception or towards fear, with fear, or do we want to be in the angle of joy and life? And I realized that as much as, you know, fear is part of life, fear at the core actually stops us from being alive. It stops life to actually come through us and happen. And so the example that came through is to look at everything. Like, for example, if there's a specific situation or there's something that you find yourself, you're fearing, is there a way where you can instead tune into the excitement potential of it, or the part of it that has life in it? And life is actually excitement, is joy, is bliss. We came here on this earth to feel all spectrums of emotion, but more than anything is to feel alive. It's something that in other planets, in other places, other dimensions, doesn't really happen. So for instance, just as a simple example, if you're looking into a plane, and start practicing this, like witness yourself playing with this, with objects or things in your life, and try to take one at a time. But if you look at a plane, would the first thought be, oh, a potential plane accident, you know, and the plane crashing as soon as you look at it? Or do you see, wow, traveling, excitement, exploration, discovery, fun? When you're looking into getting into a relationship and getting close to someone and being intimate with them, so let's say you look at another partner or another potential partner that you may be attracted to, what first thought comes to you? Is it fear? Does it come in and say, oh, this person's actually... So when you see that person, do you immediately have the first thought, I'm gonna get hurt, I'm gonna get my heart broken? Or instead is it, oh my God, I'm excited for this. There's some romance coming through me, and all the possible beauties and joys and excitement from falling in love. Same with doing anything in your life that where you're feeling you're needing courage. Something that where you want to take a step in your life, a jump in your life, and succeed in, whether it is to start up a project and a business, to come out in any way that you feel you need to come out. What is the first fear that comes in? And notice how that fear is stopping you from living life. And practice shifting that perspective from disaster-oriented, fear-oriented, accident-oriented, you know, death-oriented, pain-oriented, into life-oriented, joy, bliss, and excitement. Sending you much love.